Without much further ado, I think we can cue the music and I can get to introducing our models. All right. Welcome again, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully you guys are ready with your cameras because we have some wonderful fashion coming up right now. First on the stage, we have a group of three lovely models. Just one. Oh, well, yes, it's a group of three, but one at a time. They're not coming up all at the same time, guys. You're confusing me, guys. Come on. All right. Nick's Picks Kimonos here is actually located in aisle 3 of the vendors hall. They actually have some wonderful kimono fashion. If, in fact, you are interested in any of these lovely kimono dresses, you can go visit them. I believe, again, aisle 3 in the vendors hall. Yes.
Located at booth A30, if you're interested.
to this stage, we have Karina, wearing an H-talento cage dress. This style falls within Gossip Lolita, so please welcome them to the stage. Next, for your delight, here we have Echo. Echo is wearing a clown-inspired sweet Lolita coordinate. The dress here is angelic pretty, candy funfair, and a custom-made headpiece and bracelets enhance this style. Next on our stage, please give a warm welcome to Sophia. Sophia here hopes to dazzle you with her star-themed Sweet Lolita coordinate. The main piece of this coordinate is the Whisper of the Stars from Shimotsuki Sakya, which features golden constellations within it. Get ready for some fun. Lillian is wearing an outfit inspired by Decora fashion. Her outfit features handmade components and a load of accessories for that over-the-top colorful look, all about having fun. You know her and you love her, and if you don't, you will. It's Super Lonnie-chan. Super Lonnie-chan is bringing a take on the Matsuri style, sporting a koikuchi, donburi, tabi, and a hachimaki for those hot, hot summer days. Also note the bachi for the power of the taiko drums, guys. Lolita, but this Kentucky Fried Twist puts a new savory spin on the look. This dress features hamburgers, hot dogs, and popcorn chicken to bring you service with a smile. On list of wonderful models, we have Nemi here. Nemi here is a style of full-gown gyaru. She is wearing the classic saggy socks, the poppin' gyaru eye makeup, and of course the extraordinary slew of accessories all over their lovely bag. Kai, so you should too. Angelic Pretty is usually known for Sweet Lolita, but they do have some Gothic Lolita styles as well. Kai here is wearing a Heavenly Cross by Angelic Pretty, along with Alice and the Pirates, neon glass, to make up this wonderful board. Next on our stage, please welcome Olive. Olive has, in fact, wearing a moi-mim-moitier in this form, trying to portray a Dr. Lolita style, but giving us something that looks demonic, but only in a way that an angel could love. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, though, we have a special treat for you. Please welcome Tokyo Psychopath to the stage. Gunso is wearing a bodyline skirt and footwear. The top is a samba outfit from a dance costume boutique in Harajuku called Takenoko. And a variety of rings adorn her fingers. Next up, Hakua is wearing a dress from Escalade. The scrunchie on her wrist was actually purchased at Saboten earlier today, and her footwear are in fact Doc Martens, if you're wondering. Next up, we have Kaos. Kaos is wearing a Tokyo Bopper set of shoes and a dress by Pretty Days. Her headdress is from Baby the Starshine Bright. Give it up. Last but not least, we have Joro. Joro is wearing a vintage look comprised of a hat and kimono. Her footwear also are styled up from even online shopping. So, guys, fashion company all four. Ooh. Was our lineup, but we are going to give you one special treat. Get your cameras ready. We are going to have them do one nicely paced walk up to the catwalk and circle back, and they will line up on this stage. You can get a group shot at the end. How's that sound? Wonderful. All right. So, if in fact we could get a lineup going. Yep, just start walking on. We're good.
As long as it's inspired by Japanese fashion. Any fashion category is acceptable. So when you sign up, you can dress up your friends, you can dress up yourself, you both can come in. It's open to everybody and anybody. So if you want to join the fun, like, please come and join us. We try and make it grow every year and get more and more variety of all of these different fashions. So we want to make you aware of it. Please spread the word. Thank you so much for coming. And visit some of these vendors that you saw in the show. We're going to pose for some group photos, and then we will disperse. Thank you so much for coming, and I hope you have a great rest of your con. Thank you.
All right, if in fact I could have the models take one final bow for your audience, please. And audience, it is in fact in your best interest to give them the loudest cheers you can for them. Give it up. Excellent. This has in fact been the J Fashion Show. If you want to stick around for pictures, you are more than welcome. And I understand we might have finished a little early, but that's because we did a good job, I think. All right, please enjoy the rest of your Saboten Con. I hope you had a good time. Models, thank you very much. You are more than welcome to exit the stage. Stick around if you want more photos from your friends and family, but otherwise, you're free to go.